In 539 BC, Cyrus the Great conquered Babylon and freed the captive Jews. He ordered his soldiers not to harm citizens and declared religious freedom. Cyrus advanced human rights in his empire despite being a conqueror. His moral leadership inspires wise rulers to change history through principle.